growing up as a child, I had to learn how to be bold, smart, and how to stand out. Being in the midst of four boys, it wasn't easy. I had to learn so many entrepreneurial skills, not just because I was told to do that, but because I wanted learning something new. My philosophy for life is, life has no remotes. You just have to stand up and change it yourself. I am contesting for the Nigerian Queen 2019 because I know I have what it takes to win the crown. And if I become the next Nigerian Queen 2019, I want to use the platform to empower women and children, and also to create a general awareness on rape and sexual abuse. I am Joanne Okechukwu.